Monday, Alabama's 13 investigates the Affordable Care Act in Alabama.
From internet glitches to complex insurance plans, the president's new health care law has many people frustrated.
It's not a perfect system by any means.
We look at the Affordable Care Act's impact on Alabamians and if it's really affordable.
The Affordable Care Act does almost nothing with respect to costs.
Alabama's 13 investigates the Affordable Care Act in Alabama, Monday at 10, only on Alabama's 13 News, where accuracy matters.